Nigel, you know your gambling is what got me locked up. 11 long years.
Now, you really want to leave with all that money?
Nobody can know I was here.
You know what you're asking me to do? This is my life.
Tell me how it feels to give your future away to your best friend who promised you everything. And he can't even come and see you one time while you locked up.
We can bicker and fight. You can resent me all you want. It's not going to fix anything.
He comes up in here occasionally and wins a few dollars. You know, the sad thing about it, he's probably worth more dead than he is alive.
Really?
How did you get this?
When you say you owe me your life?
You remember Eden?
Could forget the most beautiful girl in the school. Do you mean it?
How long is Jackson gonna be staying with us again?
Why are you asking so many questions?
I could have sworn somebody was looking at me today while I was in the bathtub.
A woman like you should always be made to feel desirable.
If there's anything you need done around this house, I'm the man to do it.
Well, it's no secret that Nigel was a young hothead, always living above his means.
So that's where all the gambling money went to, huh?
That is like my rush. It's like being on a football field.
What's up with this? We play until there's no money left on the table.
I need my money in 48 hours.
You know I'm not joking. You can bet your life on it.
I lost a lot of money we don't have.
You promised me you would stop.
We are supposed to be one flesh, one unit. How could you go behind my back like that?
He became more than just a friend. He became our confidant.
Hit it!